You're in black slacks with accentuating off-white pinstripes. Whoa, everything goes according to plan. You're adopted.
You're a mistake.
Here, give me that.
Ow, Mom, he hit me. Get out of my room.
I'm not in your room. Thank you. This one has more. Here you go. Hey, Lexi, come here.
Why?
Just come here.
No, you're gonna hit me.
You lied to me.
Even if I wanted to apologize, couldn't hear me. So I'm not.
Please don't leave me.
I don't have a choice. You are by far the greatest thing that ever happened to me in my 173 years on this earth. The fact that I get to die knowing that I was loved. Not just by anyone. By you. Elena Gilmer. It's the epitome of a fulfilled life. Never gonna get any better than this. I peaked. I love you.
Please come back to me.
Good morning.
Good morning, Thomas.
What a beautiful...
What the talking bird?
You can't escape us.
Fight again.
What? Why?
But Jimmy won, right?
No, I won this time.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I didn't win, but it was close.
I was watching. It wasn't close.
Well, how did this start? Jimmy slapped me while I wasn't looking.
You were looking straight at me.
Yeah, I saw it coming.
Oh, please tell me you didn't cry.
He definitely cried.
Yeah, he cried so hard it was ridiculous.
I did, but only because he and his friends ganged up on me.
It was just me.
Yeah, it was one-on-one.
You're both going to have to fight me next if you don't cut this out.
Sorry, Dad.
Yeah, sorry. We'll stop.
Jimmy, you won, right?
Yeah, of course.
Good.
She's just not
there. Niggas love tricking. Also BMX shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most deaf quality. Good, so them bad hoes try me. They try me. This is Martin Luther King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows. And deep down she knows.
And it felt great to be a liar.
Are you ready for it?
I was born in a messed up century. My favorite flavored sweets are raspberry amphetamines. I bought a carburetor at age 16. I brush my teeth with a bleach cause I ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head. Said if you kiss a boy I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend. Cause my...
So sorry if the kids are bothering you.
God, no, of course not. No, not at all. I love kids.
He's a Peter Paul.
Seriously.